Hi students, welcome to the class. The last class we have discussed about heart and its working of heart. Today we are going to revising the topic lymphatic system. See, this lymphatic system, when blood reaches the capillaries, some of the water and dissolved solutes are filtered out from the plasma into the tissue space to form a tissue fluid. That is called what? Lymph. What? Lymph. Some of the water and dissolved solutes are filtered out from the plasma into the tissue space to form a tissue fluid. That is called what? Lymph. So when the blood reach into capillaries, so what happened there? When the blood reach into the capillaries, some of the water and dissolved solutes are filtered out from plasma. Okay. And into the tissue space to form a fluid tissue that is lymph. And some of this fluid or lymph enter tiny channels called lymph vessels. Okay, some of this fluid, okay, some of this lymph or this fluid enter tiny channels that is called what? That small channels. Okay, that is lymph vessels. Lymph has all the elements of blood. Lymph has all the elements of blood except RBC. So RBC and platelets. See, lymph have no RBC and platelets. So there is no red color. Lymph have no red color. It is colorless. Why? Because of there is no RBC. Okay. And there is no platelets. So it is yellow in color and contains white blood cells or lymphocytes, which helps in fighting infections. So this is yellow in color. Why? It is contained what? Just plasma and white blood cells or lymphocytes. And you know this fight against infections or germs. The lymphatic system consists of lymph vessels and lymph nodes. Lymphatic system that consists of what? Lymph vessels and lymph nodes. Okay. So this is about lymph. And next we are discussed about heartbeat and pulse. So what is the average human heartbeat? Yes, that's right. 72 beats per minute. So you can feel your heartbeat by keeping. How can you feel your heartbeat? Yes, that's right. We are keeping our hands on a chest and press it lightly. You can feel the heartbeat. So doctors using the stethoscope for hearing the heartbeat of a patient. Every time the heart pumps blood, it moves through the arteries. See. Every time the blood pumps and this move through the arteries, a rhythmic thrombing of the arteries as blood is propelled throughout them is called pulse. What? A rhythmic thrombing. You know that every time heart pumps the blood through the arteries, so it make a one rhythmic thrombing. Okay, of a arteries. So this blood make a one rhythmic thrombing of a arteries. Is propelled through them is called what? Pulse. So you know that where the doctors are checking the pulse in your hand, you can also feel that pulse. You can also find the pulse in yourself. So you can feel the pulse by keeping your index finger and middle finger on wrist or neck. Okay. So this is our pulse. So this chapter revision over. The next class we are having a test. Okay, so prepare yourself. This chapter test for the next class. Thank you.